Now Suzanne takes you down to her place near the river. You can hear the boats that go by, spend the night forever. And you know that she's half crazy, and that's why you wanna be there. And she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. And just when you wanna tell her that you have no love to give her, she gets you on her wavelength, and she lets the river answer that you've always been her lover. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you think maybe she'll trust you, for you've touched her perfect body with your mind. Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water, and he spent a long time watching from his lonely wooden tower. And when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said, "All men will be sailors then, until the sea shall freedom." But he himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. And you want to travel with him, and you want to travel blind, and you think maybe you'll trust him, for he's touched your perfect body with his mind. Now Suzanne takes your hand, and she leads you to the river. And she's wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counters. And when the sun pours honey on Our Lady of the Harbor, well, she shows you where to look among the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed, there are children in the morning, and they all lean out for love, and they'll lean that way forever, while Suzanne holds the mirror. Now you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you think maybe you'll trust her, for you've touched her perfect body with your mind. For she's touched your perfect body with her mind.